so clumsy and would just run into anything. But it was so funny. Shoot. But she would do anything. I went to McDonald's one day and I called her because I stayed home from school, and I called her and I said, "Mom, I really want McDonald's." She was at work, of course. And she said, "I'll call Nana and see if she can get you anything." She called Nana and Nana said, "I can't right now." So Mom told me, she said, "I can't right now, but after school, when you go tomorrow, I'll take you to Chipotle and you can get whatever you want." And she couldn't. She's looking down at us wondering, "Why the heck are you crying right now?"